been able to do this for like a year and a half, you know, and it's all business this week, and I think everybody will see why they put me as the main event for a reason, you know, because I put on the show, and that's what I'm looking to do. Kind of a rebirth here in Atlanta. Alright, so stay tuned. It's just like a chill out day. I just arrived to the hotel and got checked in. I'm doing my COVID test tomorrow, some pictures tomorrow, and of course, you know, I'm cutting this weight and I'm focused, man. Titney mitte si sia si otau kukin si donne lu weight na. Like mitte some. Some hang up height for all. Like a loot pound. With the tongue chai hit that nun. Like a TD, Iximu. Guys, you hot low. But you see, sabai, with a some hang pandai, with a kin lai, cup joy, you know, yan chip, but I like a tea, but I can chip, but I. No? College Football Hall of Fame. That looks pretty cool. Just came from the store. It's like a 13-minute walk to Walgreens. And, just wanted to get prepared, you know. Some stuff I'm gonna eat right after weigh-ins. I like snacking on little snacks with sodium, a little protein bar, some water I have to finish up, got some lotion, shave cream, body wash, cream, a couple of sparkling waters, and that's it. Yeah, I mean, sometimes I'm so dehydrated and my stomach gets so small that I can't eat right away. I'm not like other people. Like some people can go out and eat like a full meal right after weigh-ins, and I can't do that. I actually need a couple of hours. I need to like drink some Pedialyte, drink some water real slow, just slowly replenish my body. And then I like to snack on something salty, chips, pretzels, whatever you prefer. And then, you know, that kind of slowly brings the sodium into my body, and then it holds my water because I am dehydrated, remember? And then, you know, after a couple of hours, my stomach kind of expands, my body kind of feels better, because you don't feel the best, you know, with a weight cut. Even after you drink, you can't drink too fast, you can't eat too fast, and you just feel really sick. So I just try to like slowly build myself back up, and then maybe, you know, couple hours after, 6 hours, 7 hours after, I'll be ready for the big dinner. I can't. This little sweet area. I can have mad people in here if I wanted to, really, because this comes out to a bed. TV, little office area here. I like that they have a fridge. Bathroom is nice. It's kind of small, but you don't need anything big here, you know what I'm saying? It's clean. That's all I care about. Yeah. You got the bed. I'll be staying in here by myself until my wife gets here, and Adriano's got his own little spa too, and look at this, I didn't even see. I ate right there last time. At the pizza place.